What have you just had for lunch?
Lots of things.
Lots of things. What was your tastiest thing you had for lunch?
Bread.
Bread and?
Cheese.
What sort of cheese? Do you remember what it's called?
No.
Camembert, wasn't it? It was very tasty camembert. We're here at Chateau de Chantilly. And before we've gone in, we've just stopped to have a baguette, some camembert, lovely wine, and we're about to go in. And go on a train, aren't we, James?
Yes.
Yes, we're looking forward to that. It's Saturday, about 1 o'clock, and we've just arrived at Chantilly to have a look at the chateau. There it is there, and it's looking beautiful. It was a really sort of hazy, misty drive here from Honfleur. But now the clouds are clearing and we're hoping for a better day. I know.
It's going to be fixed.
I know.
Because
it's going to be replaced, isn't it?
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Le parc petit.
Le petit parc est divisé en bosquets qui renferment des statues du XVIIe siècle. Au début, le puits, le pont et les 69 pierres numérotées indiquant les cases du jeu de loi.
Le petit parc, le carrefour des empereurs, is decorated with antique busts commissioned in the 17th century by Louis II of Bourbon, Prince de Condé, for the Chantilly grounds.
What happened to your nose, friend?
Le Grand Canal was designed by Le Nôtre in around 1670. It measures 2.5 kilometers long and 30 meters wide. It is therefore wider than the Canal de Versailles. In the time of Le Grand Condé, the guests went up and down Le Grand Canal in boats and stopped to visit La Ménagerie, located on the bank of Le Grand Canal or La Faisanderie. Today, electrically powered boats allow visitors to discover, in complete silence, another aspect of the Chantilly grounds and to get close to the many species of aquatic birds that nest and live in Le Grand Canal. Swans, grey herons, grebes, water hens, ducks, and so on. And at the end of the 17th century, by André Le Nôtre, the same person who designed the Versailles grounds for Louis II de Bourbon, Prince de Condé, called Le Grand Condé. Le Nôtre traced out a wide perspective going from la Grille d'Honneur up to the statue of Le Connétable and extending beyond the French-style gardens and Le Grand Canal up to the forest. Chantilly is the only château designed by Le Nôtre where the château itself is not the centre of the perspective, because in Chantilly, the château dates from before the work of Le Nôtre, 1785, and statues including that of Le Grand Condé by Cossevox, of Le Nôtre, of La Bruyère, and of Molière. A monumental stairway, Le Grand Degré, constructed by the architect Daniel Gittard, based on the plans of Le Nôtre, links the French borders with La Terrasse du Connétable. This great stairway is decorated with fountains and sculptures by Jean Hardy, which evoke, amongst other themes, the legend of Alphée and Arethuse.
That's James after the train ride, and he's absolutely carked it. Oh, little one. Oh, well, we're off in the car now and off to Lille. Hello.
Don't smile. Hang on.
Where are we?
Where are we? In
Bruges.
Who likes chocolate?
We love chocolate.
How much?
He's very tired, I know. Well, it's about 2 o'clock and we're just finishing our tour and then we're going to be heading back towards Dunkirk. So, had fun?
We're here in Bruges.
Yep.
And just loving it. In this place of antiquity. I'm here looking at the bell tower.
Let's have a look. Don't know that we're going to have time to climb that today, but maybe we'll save that for another day. Were they like the guards at Windsor?
Were they the wedding?
No, they're not the wedding, they were the marching band. Had some fun? We've had some fun.
Yes,
we've had fun.
A wonderful time.
And it is 6:45 and we're about 3/4 of an hour out of Dunkirk. Just had some dinner and James and Marilyn have gone off to the playground or the little play area on the boat, and we're just kicking back, and you wouldn't believe it. It is blue, sunny sky, which is the first time we've had any real decent weather. But it's nice. So we're just kicking back, relaxing, had some fun.
You can't relax too much, you've got a 2-hour drive.
Yeah, so don't worry about that.
We can relax.
We can relax. So, do it all again next week?
Yes.
Yeah. I need a week to recover.
You do, you do.
Have a go again.
You do. Oh, and just a little detail here, don't know if you can see it.
The waffle.
James Waffle. Which, would you believe, he's had so much to eat these last couple of days that we asked him whether he wanted the waffle and he said, no thanks, Dad, I've had enough to eat. Could not believe it.
But Dad, anyway, Dad managed to squeeze a bit in, I saw that.
Dad did manage to eat a bit more. Well, that's the end of our trip.
Near enough.
It's been good.
Au revoir.
Come on, Dad, one for you.
Au revoir.